Let's get something straight. Brittany Griner, whatever her name is, she is not a hero. Bouncing a ball does not make you a hero. Bouncing a ball does not make you a role model. So the White House can miss me with all that bull crap. They left a Marine behind. The Marine should have been the first one to come home. The Marine is the one who put his life on the line for this country. The Marine is the one who put his life on the line for me and you and Brittany. He should have been the first one on that plane back home. Brittany, what has she done? Besides spit on the flag. What has she done? Besides spit on America, she don't have an ounce of respect for America. She does not love this country. She hates this country. And we decided to bring her home before the Marine, the one who actually loves this country, the one who actually put his life on the line, the one who left his family behind to fight for you and me and for Brittany. And then what did we give Russia in return? A freaking terrorist, an international arms dealer, and also, don't forget, okay, he was also charged with conspiracy to kill U.S. citizens and officials. And we traded him for her? For her? Get out of here. And left the Marine behind. Make it make sense. You can't, because it don't make no damn sense.